Hey, brother. You take it easy, man. 999, I'm saying hello to you, my friend and neighbor, 999. You guys are sounding good out there. I'll let you know. Hey, audio man, we'll catch you later. Later on, after you have a nap, somewhere around dinner time, maybe we'll turn this thing on and hear you out there, I'm sure.
I don't know about that there, brother. Hey, nice talker. When I hit that doggone pillow, you may not hear from me for about, oh, good God. When I fall out, it's going to be like somebody said, y'all might as well call a coffin for this man. Because it's going to be over. Roger on that, dear Night Stalker. I'm just slow cruising the green monster, man. Hey, Night Stalker, check it out. Hold up. Let me see if I can't reach this thing down here. Hey, Night Stalker, watch me go. Hey, Night Stalker, I was just slow cruising. I was just slow cruising that doggone green monster. All right, let me get back in cruising mode. Hey, Night Stalker. Yeah, right about there, be cruising mode, ain't no doubt. Night Stalker, audio man, weakest radio, Becca.
All right there, audio man. Well, do what you gotta do for the next 2 hours, man. Get yourself through, man. You'll be all right. Hey, audio man.
Tempo Roger on that, man. Yeah, I got a pot of coffee. I got that big old pot of Maxwell House just a-waiting and calling my name, ain't no doubt. But I got about two more drinks out of this mug, so I'll be okay for about a minute or two. Night Stalker, God bless you, man. Merry Christmas, brother. Merry Christmas. Tell that beautiful wife of yours I said the same thing. Pass it all around the household there. Tempo. And I know you know, here we go. I know I will, without a doubt, Night Stalker. Most certainly will have it on my mind the best I can. I might write it down. I might have to put it on one of those doggone memory notes, you know what I'm saying? But I'll do my best here to put it to it there, Brake. What's that? Seashore seashells on the seashore. I got it. Seashore on the seashells. Yeah.
Seashells by the seashore.
Yeah, seashells by the seashore. A lot of in that duck plugger. Let me see if I can't see if I can't clean that up. I see what you was talking about, ain't no doubt, as I watch that scope up above. Oh, 288 got down. Ten rides on that there. All right there, the man with that big famous copper doggone wire over there. I got that duck plugger down there in Florida coming up in my radio. Mr. 345 is starting to take over Canton, Ohio, man. So let me go ahead and do this.